I'd like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a Vault Hunter?
Death calls me across the stars to hunt the living and send them to her. I'm her knife, and I must forever hone myself. The Vaults are the ultimate hunt, and so I am here.
Vaults attract all kinds. Just remember, the power inside them is hard to resist. It's up to us to make sure it doesn't end up in the wrong hands. Trust me, I've seen it happen.
Do it for the jump! One moment! Give me your ear! Stop move!
meet death.
I said it.
I will prove myself!
Blood, so I'm taking yours.
I am friggin' invincible!
Accept your punishment! To waste the COV!
If you were in trouble. Hello? Somebody help me! I would prefer not to die like this!
Yo! Little help?
Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now? I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
Yes, they fought like animals. Sick, wounded animals.
I am impressed.
Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be!
It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way! Ugh, Skag Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. Only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a Skag.
Thank you.
Pharaoh worships them like gods.
Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me.
We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. Oh, sweet digs! Fortified, well-ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice, cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn? What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go grab the Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. The Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
With your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong. Thank you. shopping. Buy something or beat it.
Way to take out that Shiv jerk. Thought he was so cool just because he had a big knife sword thing.
Shiv is involved. I can't believe the bandits actually stopped fighting amongst themselves.
The map was not there, so I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
What the hell? You knew I've been looking for that map. Why didn't you bring it to me?
Whoa. Okay, I see what happened here. Let me explain. I let the map slip into the hands of culty psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
Ever wonder what's waiting for you inside the Great Vault? Could it be a kajillion dollars? Or a lifetime supply of mysterious bloody meat? Or the death car of your dream? Filled with meat, and money, and guns. There's only one way to find out, so ask yourself this. When we open the Great Vault, will you be there?
Now remind me. What'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal, Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the Great Heretic!
My bad. Finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Most humans are frail and weak, but you've got admirable heft, girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
You're running with the Firehawk, huh? Pretty sweet gig. Lil's a local legend around Pandora. Saved our asses more times than I can count.
live!
This is the way of things.
I'm being compelled.
Grenade out!
Friend!
From you.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong.
I've been testing. All yours, sweet thing. Just make sure you equip it.